Good morning students, welcome to the class 8 Sanskrit. In class 8 Sanskrit, while you are going to the chapters, we have to revise some previous class 7th basics. There are three types of ling or genders in Sanskrit. The first one is pulling. Pulling means masculine noun. The second one is strilingam. Strilingam means feminine noun. The third one is Napunsakalingam means neuter noun. These three are the three types of lingams or genders in Sanskrit. In each and every gender, there are three types of vachanams: ekavachanam, dvivachanam, and bahuvachanam. Pullingam, strilingam, and napunsakalingam are also having three types of vachanam, that is ekavachanam, dvivachanam, and bahuvachanam. In your class 8 Sanskrit, first chapter is based on Chitrapadani 1, that is based on Chitrapadani pulling ekavachanam, strilingam ekavachanam, and napunsakalingam ekavachanam, and also based on aham and tvam. These aham and tvam are called as multi genders. Why? Because these two words are used for all the three genders, that is pulling masculine noun, striling feminine noun, and napunsakaling neuter noun. Here in the class 8 Chitrapadani, first chapter is based on four subcategories: ekavachanam pulling, ekavachanam striling, ekavachanam napunsakaling, and ekavachanam multi genders. Here the first pulling ekavachanam based on two words, that is ishaha means this, saha means he or that. Chitrapadani 1 first subcategory is pulling ekavachanam based on two pulling words, that is ekavachanam ishaha means this and saha means he or that. The first one is Ishaha Shukaha. This is a parrot. The first one is Ishaha Shukaha. This is a parrot. Second one is Saha Mayuraha. Saha Mayuraha. This is a peacock. This is a peacock. The third one is Ishaha Shwanaha. Ishaha Shwanaha means this is a dog. This is a dog. The next one is Saha Simhaha. Saha Simhaha. That is a lion. The fourth pulling shape ekavachanam word is Saha Simhaha. That is a lion. The next one is Ishaha Gajaha. Ishaha Gajaha. This is an elephant. Why you are using an instead of a? Because E is an oval. A E I O U. In front of any oval, you must use a letter an. That's why this is an elephant. Ishaha Gajaha. This is an elephant. Saha Ashwaha. Saha Ashwaha. That is a horse. Saha Ashwaha. That is a horse. These Ishaha and Saha are the two words that belongs to pulling ekavachanam. These all are pulling shape or masculine gender ekavachanam. Now you are going into the next subcategory, striling ekavachanam. Striling ekavachanam based on the two words Isha means this, Sa means she or that or it. Isha means this, Sa means she or that or it. The strilingam ekavachanam based on the two words, that is Isha and Sa. The first strilingam shabd ekavachanam word is Isha Balika. Isha Balika means this is a girl. This is a girl. Isha Balika means this is a girl. The second Striling Ekavachana word is Sa Pratima. Sa Pratima means she is a statue. She is a statue. The next Striling Ekavachana word is Isha Utpitika. Isha Utpitika. This is a table. This is a table. The next Striling Ekavachana is Sa Sachika. Sa Sachika. It is a file. It is a file. Your next Striling Ekavachana word is Isha Gita. Isha Gita. This is Gita. This is Gita. Your last Striling Ekavachana word is Sa Puja. Sa Puja. She is Puja. Sa Puja means she is Puja. These Isha and Sa words are Striling Ekavachana words. These all are Strilingam feminine gender words based on Ekavachanam. Now you are going into the next subcategory, Napunsakaling Ekavachanam. Napunsakaling Ekavachanam based on the words Itat means this and Tat means it or that. Napunsakaling Ekavachanam based on the words, that is Itat means this, Tat means it or that. The first Napunsakalingam Ekavachanam word is Itat Vatayanam. Itat Vatayanam. This is a window. This is a window. Itat Vatayanam. This is a window. Tat Dwaram. Tat Dwaram. It is a door. It is a door. Tat Dwaram. It is a door. The next Napunsakaling Ekavachanam is Itat Pustakam. Itat Pustakam. This is a book. This is a book. Tat Chitram. The next one is Tat Chitram. It is a picture. It is a picture. Tat Chitram. It is a picture. The next Napunsakaling Ekavachana word is Itat Basyanam. Itat Basyanam. This is a bus. This is a bus. The last Napunsakaling Ekavachana word is Tat Vimanam. Tat Vimanam. It is an aeroplane. Itat and Tat are the two words that belongs to the Napunsakaling Ekavachanam. These all are Napunsakaling neuter gender Ekavachanam words. Now you are going to the last category of the Chitrapada Nival Ekavachanam, that is multi-gender. Aham and Tvam. Aham and Tvam. These two are the multi-gender pronouns used for the all the three genders, that is all the three lingams, that is Strilingam, feminine noun, Pullingam, masculine noun, and Napunsakaling neuter noun. Now you have to move to the multi-gender Ekavachanam. The first one is Aham Shikshakah. Aham Shikshakah. I am a teacher. Aham Shikshakah. I am a teacher. Tvam Chatrah. Tvam Chatrah. You are a student. Tvam Chatrah. You are a student. Aham Balika. Aham Balika. I am a girl. Aham Balika. I am a girl. Tvam Balakah. Tvam Balakah. You are a boy. You are a boy. The next multigender Ekavachanam word is Aham Yuvakah. Aham Yuvakah. I am a young man. I am a young man. Tvam Yuvati. Tvam Yuvati. You are a young girl. You are a young girl. These are the Pulling, Striling, Napunsakaling and multigender Ekavachanam words in the Chitrapadani 1. in the next class you have to learn about the Chitrapadani too, based on pulling, striling, napusaling and multichandar. Bahuvatra means plural words. For each and every pulling, striling and napusaling, there are three type of vachanams: ekavachanam, dvivachanam and bahuvachanam. Now in the first chapter today you have learned that Chitrapadani 1, striling, pulling, napusaling and multigender ekavachanam. In the next class you will learn about the striling, pulling, napusaling and multigender bahuvachanam words. That's it. Thank you students. You are all written all these sentences and meanings in your notebooks previously. Now you have to observe and pronounce the meaning perfectly. Listen what I am said in this audio and video. Thank you. You are meeting in the next class.